I nominated Jean for this award because she's an amazing postdoc mentor. So I've been in her lab for almost 2 years now, and I've just had the amazing experience of being one of her mentees and experiencing her dedication to her trainees at all levels and how she really advocates for and pushes her postdocs to be great scientists and be really successful in their future careers.
In terms of my advice for the trainees who are going on to their next phase of a career, I thought about three. The first one, just find something you're passionate about and give your best efforts. And secondly, no matter which career path you're looking at, communication and interpersonal skills are very important. And finally, just continue to improve yourself. Be a better scientist, a better educator, a better mentor, a better leader, and a better person every day.
When I was applying to postdoctoral fellowships, that was sort of like my first experience with the failure that comes with seeking funding. And she was incredibly supportive during the whole process and telling me if she thought that, yeah, you'd be a good fit for this award, or no, maybe wait until next year. And then when it just kept being a failure for a while, she was very encouraging and supportive and reminding me that this happens to everyone. And then, you know, when I finally did get a fellowship, she was probably more excited than I was. And so it was just really nice to have her support throughout that whole process, which can be really daunting and overwhelming for a postdoc.
In terms of my mentoring style, I think it's very important to have individualized mentoring. So everyone's different, and I try to be the counterbalance of my trainees. For example, if someone is overly optimistic, I tend to be a little bit more skeptical. If someone tends to have a lot of self-criticism, I will try to be the cheerleader. I think it's very important to do that, and like the best mentor is someone who can discover, nurture, and bring the best out of every trainee.
I think one thing that Dr. Zhang does that sets her apart from other postdoctoral advisors is that she tailors her mentoring style to every single person. So every single person, especially postdocs, come into the lab with their own skill set, and she tailors her mentoring style to that and, you know, to what we want to do. So if we want to go into academia, for example, she will have us help out with grant writing and things like that. And if we want to go into industry, she also helps us in getting us experience to be successful in that. So she really sort of tailors her style to each person in the lab to make sure that we succeed.
Receiving this award means a lot to me. I was nominated by Danielle, a current postdoc in the lab, and the nomination was supported by former and current postdoctoral fellows in the lab. I appreciate them letting me know I'm doing okay on mentoring. At the same time, I'm motivated to be a better mentor.